What? Oh, I can't even see. Thou hast answered true, so the god shall be raised. Discover then if thy luck should be cursed or praised. Luck had nothing to do with it. Oh, he died easy. Wait, there's another one. I think you helped kill your friend. Oh, I'm actually starting to get hurt here. What am I doing? Ah! Hold up. Okay, now I have enough. Starting to get hurt. My shield has been depleted. There we go. A crystal and a dagger. And then here, cover your ears. The third piece of the Staff of Chaos melds onto the other two with a low hum. The throbbing of the ebony rod is faster now, as though hungry to be reunited with its brethren. Does all that, doesn't it? Pretty handy item. Alright, so I left the boat here. Shall I go see what's up here before I return? I can take the boat all the way back. Okay. Yeah, I'd like to explore a little bit. We don't have much left. We just want to see what's up here, if we can get around. The boat's here, so we'll go around. Looks like we could even go this way, maybe? And then to get back, all we have to do is ride all the way south. The boat's no longer there. Oh. How do I get rid of it again? Ah! No. Oh. Delete? Trying to get rid of that. There we go. The boat is no longer there, so... So we come back this way. And then just walk over here. That looks like a raised up area. I think we can get over that and then out. But first we'll head north, see what we have. We'll save. Oh, I can go under. Interesting. So interesting I can get under all this stuff. Any interesting landmarks nearby? There's just a lot of water. Thank you. Oh, I left myself with no mana. Interesting, look at that. It's a whole lot of water there. What's over there? Stuff. Anything good in here? No. About the stuff in the middle. Do not bother me, Phantom. Oh God. I have no more mana for you to drain, if that's what you would be doing. I am actually really thankful for the boat. Or boats, plural. Kind of safe under there. And backeth. Is that the end? Yeah. And we're not far from the way back up. Are we close to a sleepy place? Yeah, inside here. I don't even know if I can cast light here. Let's try over here. Because my mana is just so low.
You have done well. I had thought you lost to me.
Nah.
The third piece of the staff is yours. Rumors have been whispered about in the Empire. I think Tharn senses that the pieces come together. You must take care to not be discovered by him. Your death would be most unpleasant. I have divined the location of the fourth piece of the staff.
Oh, goody.
It lies in the Halls of Colossus, a structure built to honor a race of giants, though none have been seen in the land for ages. It is said that the Halls of Colossus sat perched on a cliff overlooking the Great Divide, which is along the southern edge of Tamriel. Perhaps the halls are near that coastline. I only wish I could offer you more. Fare thee well, my friend, and find this place for the sake of our loved ones.
Fare thee well. I'm probably fine, but just do it. This should get us out. You should be able to get out now. So the Halls of Colossus on the southern side, so Black Marsh? Or elsewhere? Oh. Well, I put this stupid thing here. This. That's a wall? I mean, I guess. Wait. No, I'm headed away from it. It's a secret door, isn't it? Oh. South. All right, up. That was interesting. All right, so here we need to go to there. I might start using passwall a little bit because this is kind of annoying here, I guess. Let me just save since I got out of there. Can we use passwall on these? Gonna find out in a minute, aren't we? Failure. We can't use it. Failure. Damn it. I don't want to walk all the way around. Okay. Well, up here. Ugh. Are we gonna? That's not even a map. Hold on. We want to go south and then east. Damn you! Don't let me use my pass wall. You are evil incarnate. I gotta keep checking to make sure I'm not boxing myself in, so I'm gonna go up through all this and around. Damn it. I can't see. Wait. This way, right? Yeah. Wait, that's... Alright. I hadn't mapped that out fully, I don't think. I'm heading east. Wait. Yeah. That's a dead end. We need to go up here, around. Oh, hi! can actually see you this time. Look at that. Is that your little pet? The hell is that sound? The kookaburra's in here. Kookaburra. So up through... it is a true maze. It's... I mean, can I get through there? Oh, no, otherwise through there. Up. I mean, north, west, and north again? Or do I want to... I don't know if that's necessary. You can go up through here. Once I hit here, though... we can go like that. I think so. I'm not gonna remember it either. It's a problem. Wait, around... here, maybe? Should I go south? If I go south through here... once you get the Daggerfall, then you have mark and recall spells. You can just place a mark outside the dungeon, recall when you're done, and poof, you're out. But we don't have that here. If I go through here... I can make it quite far over that way. I think once I hit here, there's multiple ways to go. Looks like I can barely fit through there. So hit this. Should be able to go like that. Alright, so north, west, and south. Need the door. I can go around. That's a dead end anyway. Seemed to have slowed down a little bit. Whoa! How dare you, sir? How dare you? I'm not sure if I've been in here. There might be some treasure. I'm just gonna peek in. Take a look. Ah, there's you guys. These little enclosed areas will sometimes have treasure. Yes, like this. 74 gold, eh. Maybe a little bit helps. Continuing. Ah, dead end. I've hit my dead end. This is east. Oh yeah, I got caught in a little spiral. Okay, east, northwest. Wait, that's east. This is a pain. Ah, no pass wall. Makes you really appreciate pass wall. Alright, so the easiest way to go is around here. Head north. And around. Oh, hello. One hit. What killed it so quickly? Does it matter which way I go? Let's see. No, not really. Where's the other one? I'm headed the right way. Is it in there? I think not. I think it's just... Yeah. Yay! Is it this? Is it this? Wait, where am I? Oh, yep, that's it. Right as I caught sight of it. Boop. Back to Valenwood. Hooray. You know, I don't know why either. It's in either... I don't need to go there. I don't even have much to sell. I mean, but I can explore the town when I'm looking for things to sell, couldn't I? Let's go... It's either going to be elsewhere or Black Marsh. Let's go to Black Marsh. Black Marsh is more southern. Look, it goes down further. So Black Marsh, you got major cities such as Archon, Thorn. Of course, for those who don't know, this is Stormhold. This is the land of the Argonians. Oh, that's where I found the Crypt of Triceroulias. That's where I found, I think it was the second Ogmanfinium. Or it might have been the Ring of Finastra, I'm not sure. Hellstrom, like Damon Hellstrom, son of Satan from Marvel Comics. Gideon Soulrest, Black Rose, got some foreboding names. Lil Moth, like a little moth. Let's go to Black Rose. 77 days, that's all. Black Rose holds many secrets. You feel eyes on your back as the city gates shut before you with a hollow boom. Ooh, new theme. I like... These are Argonians? Greetings, I am Claudia Perdis. An interpreter. I speak thy language fluently, and in Old English. South of here, okay. Well, I'm gonna call in an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for the next episode, where we explore at least the city of Black Rose in... Is that what it's called? I forgot already. Black Rose... in Black Marsh. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.